example of how new technologies create better tools to enhance our lives and reduce our environmental impact. Over 450 million people worldwide live with impaired hearing capability. According to the World Health Organization, that number is expected to grow to nearly 1 billion by 2050, caused by a growing and aging population. That's about 1 out of every 10 people in the world. Today, millions of people rely on hearing aids to enable them to hear better, but traditional hearing aids amplify all incoming sounds, including distracting background noises, and they suffer from poor battery life. This gave RelaJet CEO Blue Chen, who himself has impaired hearing capability, an idea. How can he and his colleagues use advancements in AI technology and engineering to improve the field of hearing aids? The end result is Otoadd, an AI-powered hearing aid that intelligently separates different sounds through microphone-enabled endpoint processors. Using a neural network running on an ARM Cortex-M processor, the Otoadd more accurately mimics how your brain would hear a sound if your hearing wasn't impaired. It also has the power to separate and enhance incoming voices from two different speakers and provide noise cancellation in loud environments. And it does all this efficiently, using a rechargeable battery that can last all day. Now, why does that matter? Well, the average hearing aid requires a new disposable battery every week. It's estimated that hearing aids contribute more than 1.4 billion batteries into landfills every year. Energy-efficient rechargeable hearing aids such as the Otoadd will make a significant impact in reducing waste in the environment. We've been